大家好，我是台中科大语言中心海艾薇 and this is a phrase a day. Today's phrase is off the hook. And in Chinese, you guys say 脱身. So off the hook means no longer have to deal with a tough situation. The idea is that you got off of a hook and now you feel very comfortable. Here are some examples. I was going to give you a zero for your homework, but since you found your worksheet, I guess you're off the hook. Or number two, can I get off the hook for tonight's shopping? I have a lot of stuff to do at home. How da? This is our phrase today, and as always, come back next time and I will teach you another phrase. 明天见，拜拜。